Hello everyone, this is Link in the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self video teachings. In these videos, I communicate from the Higher Self consciousness. The Higher Self is our own greater consciousness, and through our spiritual path, we learn how to remove our limitations and experience this Higher Self state. Let my videos be an example and a guide for you, to help you realize more of that which you are. In this video, you will be given a 10-minute guided meditation that teaches you how to effectively use the Om mantra. Mantras are sounds or syllables, and by creating these mantras, we generate changes within ourselves. Many mantras are just one sound or syllable or tone, and as we continue to use it, we begin to vibrate parts of our physical body or our energy body. The more we perform the mantra, the more this part of ourselves gets increased, and thus we're able to understand it. The Om has been considered the most powerful mantra because it is related to the highest chakra center that has vibration. That chakra center is our third eye, and it is the seat of our own personal consciousness while we live in the physical world. There are, of course, chakras above this third eye chakra, including the crown, including the lesser known soma chakra, and the chakras above our heads, which may have been called the soul star or the solar star, or chakras that relate to the galaxies. But for our human experience, this Om mantra is truly the most important. It relates to our personal perception and how we form our understanding of ourselves and of this world. In this 10-minute guided meditation, you'll be instructed to create the Om mantra, and you'll be guided to work with it to help awaken your third eye center. The Om mantra vibrates this third eye center. It has been said that the third eye's syllable is this Om. And so by working with it, we're just putting more energy into our third eye in a healthy way. You may have come across other practices that teach you to pull in energies to your third eye. I do not recommend these. I recommend that you work with God's energy that is already inside yourself. You can increase this energy and your understanding of it, and this will bring you most spiritual mastery. By trying to take things outside yourself, you are working with incomplete forms. We can call them polluted energies because they are not as pure as the original light and power of God. So we are always instructed to work with God directly, to work with that source of energy that's inside of us. This will give you the safest and the most effective results. Ultimately, it is your soul's path to realize what you are in relation to God. When performing this mantra, it is important to feel the sound, feel the vibration as you are creating it. You can perform the mantra aloud, or if it feels more comfortable, you can just perform it as a sound in your mind. You do not need to speak the vibration, but please choose whatever works with you best. This is your path of spiritual awakening, so allow yourself to guide it. Let us now close our eyes, feel our breath, and then when you are ready, create the sound Om. Produce this sound for the length of your breath. Inhale, exhale, and Om. Om. repeat it again. Inhaling and exhaling Om. When you perform this mantra, allow the sound to be even. Allow the different syllables, the O and the M, to be even as well. Feel the vibration. To complete this mantra practice, also feel your third eye, that area between your eyes, just above your eyebrows. Feel that area. You can even look up into it with your physical eyes, but do not strain your muscles. Do not cause muscular tension. That's important. Or you can look with your inner vision, with your mind's eye. That's more effective, because that's going to allow your inner perception to awaken. So let us now perform this Om mantra for the next 10 minutes. I will continue to perform it aloud to guide you. If your own Om sound is not as loud as mine or as long as mine, do not worry. Follow that which is ever natural for you. I will now begin Oming for you. Inhale. Good. When performing the Om mantra, you may notice different changes within yourself. Your breath may lengthen or your breath may shorten. You may hear different sounds moving within you. You may feel different energies moving within your being as well. If you'd like to learn more about the Om mantra meditation, please visit my website, higherselfteachings.com. I have a full 70-minute guided meditation CD that teaches you different ways to work with this mantra, both aloud and within your own energy system. The CD also teaches you in greater depth what this mantra is and why it is the most powerful energy to work with in your energy system. Thank you for enjoying this video. And I wish you the best in all that you do. Namaste.